am so excited to be joined today by our special guest authors, Leigh Marz and Justin Zorn, as they discuss their new book, Golden, The Power of Silence in a World of Noise.
What's the deepest silence you've ever known? Is the silence simply the absence of noise, or is it also a presence unto itself?
Not only did I experience quiet, but I got to the point where I was not having thoughts anymore. It was like I had ruminated and I had passed by everything that was sort of waiting for attention. And I was surprised. I had not expected that.
All this additional noise that's coming through our devices and screens, this is wearing away at our attention.
You learn so much more if you just shut up.
Silence is humility, that it's a stance of being able to let go.
This book is totally what our culture needs and what we as individuals need.
If we could get people to read the book and keep talking about silence, that it could culturally be a game changer.
Back to Gandhi, the work of silence is this work of discerning what's true.